looking strong tonight. This afternoon here.
You might want to call a doctor.
We have a doctor in the house, besides Chung. He's hurt. Chung, get Chung out of here. Okay, I'll do that.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was.
It's for me.
Oh, how's he looking with that belt? Chris, you know, I noticed a lot of very smart wrestling in there. Obviously, your opponent came into the match with a little bit of an ailment, and any smart wrestler knows that when you've got an opponent in a weak spot, you go to town on it. Any thoughts?
You know, I try to live my life as a good person. And when I step through that curtain, and once I saw the ladies come out of that hand,
I'm sorry, will you shut up for 1 second out of there? Listen to the man speak, and listen to me speak. All you fat girls, put your hands down. You're
up. Once I saw the lyrics come out with that hand, I knew he didn't have a snowball chance in that hand.
That's right, and the shadows on that.
I'm gonna kill somebody! It might be you!
Alright,
I won.
Alright, well, once again, Barnesville, you're half your tag team champions, Chris and I'll really say.
No one is taking the titles off the Kings of Wrestling, and I guarantee that.
Thank you very much. Once again, Barnesville, true class act. Gentlemen.